Northside Sun reported the state acquired the property in 2019. It intended to demolish the property for use as a parking lot for state employees. In January 2020, the Mississippi Department of Archives and History designated the Sun and Sand as a Mississippi Historic Landmark, but approved the demolition of the structure. The state, though, will preserve the hotel's iconic sign and ballroom as part of the contract.